I think today is cursed. Like, I really do. I think that it's a problem. I'm unsure if this is even working. I can't see. I think the chat is broken. Like, some higher power does not want me to stream today. Ah, good. It's back. It's working. Everything's fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. If I was smart, I would listen to the higher power that clearly does not want me to be streaming today. But you know what? Whatever. It's fine. Clearly something is wrong. But it's fine. Whatever. Who cares? I'm going fishing. You can't stop me. This is my life. How did that child teleport past me? I did not see her go past me. I am confused. How did I lose money? Didn't I have more money than... Oh, I bought seeds. Never mind. I'm stupid. It's fine. I just want to catch a tilapia. I swear, I haven't seen a treasure chest on, like, my personal farm- whoa, in a very long time. Like, I really only see them while I'm streaming. Well, that's not a tilapia. That is some iron ore, though. That's nice. I never changed that command. I will not. A tilapia oh my god! What's happening? Wait. No, hold on, I'm fishing! Tim is raiding? You're already done? What's happening? Did you forget our raid message? Goodness gracious. Well, okay, there's been a lot of shenanigans going on tonight, so that about fits. Hello, hi. How's it going? I hope you had fun at Tim's stream that surprised us all. That was a quick stream. I wasn't expecting it to be done that soon, but let me get you some countermeasures real quick and hope it doesn't freaking break everything. Alright. Yeah, here they come.
Hold it! Break it down!
Welcome back to this. This has been an adventure tonight, trying to get everything working, but I think we're good. Have a nice night, Cloud. Thanks for stopping by. We're just doing some fishing. I'm trying to catch a tilapia for the community center. That's where we're at right now. But we'll see. We'll see where the day takes us. I don't really have any... Okay, wait, hang on. I need to... Oh, wait. This could be it. If I can get a rainy day in here... Oh, God. Please behave. If I could get a rainy day in this section of week I usually do in one of these streams, I could finish the fishing tank tonight in the community center, and that would be awesome. Nope, that's a tuna. Sorry, dude, if he's... Oh, God, Willy... Wow, that's great. Willie, I was freaking here first. Excuse you. Get out of my fishing spot. Wait, this... Oh, no. I was definitely there first. I guess I will give up my fishing spot. That's Willie's spot. Yeah, he could have moved over. That was my spot right now. I don't think I need to have any other special requirements for the tilapia. I think it's just summer or fall. And the red snapper I need to be raining. Oh, that's one of the new fish they added. But it's fine. Maybe we'll catch one. I don't know. You can see my totally disorganized farm. The bane of my existence. I don't need tuna! I need the other one that starts with T. Make some caviar? Okay, I don't know how to do that, actually. That's something I haven't figured out how to do yet, so if you want to tell me how to do that, that's fine, but I'm only on year two, so I'm not sure if I have the capability. I pushed the button. Yes, trout also starts with T, but that's like a river fish, isn't it? Can you catch trout in the ocean? You have to get a fish pond built. Oh, okay. Well, I'm freaking poor. I'm not. I have $14,000. But right now my goal is to upgrade all of my tools. Because we're starting to get to the point where that would be helpful. God, so many flounder. Well, that's good, I guess. I didn't have any bait, actually. Oh, maybe that's why I had never done it. I will do that. I'm gonna do that on my personal farm, though. Because I haven't done, like, all the new stuff yet that they added. I need to do that so that I know what I'm doing. Wow, it really, no tilapias today, apparently. But that's fine. I don't think I have any other special requirement that I need in order to get one, do I? I know the red snapper, I need rain. But I thought the tilapia I could just catch. I don't think I've caught one yet. Or I think I would have donated it. I should check my fish chest just in case. Well, now it's going to be nighttime, so it's not going to show up, is it? Oh, God. I want this one. I want it. Getting a lot of iron ore, though. I'll do. Might as well. Did you change your mind on them geodes? I'm fairly certain that Clint has my hoe and is upgrading it, which I think means he won't do anything else. Oh my god. Which I'm pretty sure means he won't open geodes. But maybe someone correct me if I'm wrong on that. Maybe I'm just misremembering. But I'm pretty sure you can't ask him to do something while he's working on your tools. Ooh! Well, it's not tilapia, but that's cool. A gold star super cucumber. That's cool. But not a tilapia. We got cuke. Sea cucumbers are weird, man. So, how's everyone doing? Halibut? No. I'm just gonna check and make sure that I'm not crazy and that I actually still do need it. It's like literally... No, I don't. Wait. No, I don't. I just need the freaking sandfish. What am I doing? I am stupid. Why do I have these written down then? I must have gotten them last time and not taken them off. That must be what happened. I just need the sandfish. Which we could totally get from the lady. If we're lucky. You know what? I think we did do that last time and I didn't take it off because I remember having that conversation where we were like, oh my god, if she has the sandfish, we could finish the fishing tank right now. And then she didn't and we were sad, but it's okay. Oops. No. Please stop. Those coarse and rough sandfish. They're everywhere, but not. I feel like I needed that for something, didn't I? Like, doesn't someone want that? Oh, I can take a summer spangle in for that one, which is kind of cool. They get everywhere. Well, that's fine. And maybe we've made a little bit of money today, I don't know. Probably wasn't a complete waste. Look at my cute bow. God, I love it so much. Best purchase I ever made was the bow. That's it. That's all that matters. Wait until we get to the point where the hat shop opens when I'm playing with my boyfriend and I spend all of our money on bows. He's never gonna know. Unless he's here right now, which is possible. I don't know. Oh, I have a tilapia! Wow, I am just all over the place, aren't I? What about our true friends, seasonal plants? Oh, I told him about the seasonal plants. I told him the seasonal plants are happening. But to be honest, we are just starting out, so we don't have a lot of money. So I really can't just blow our whole budget on seasonal plants. Like, not gonna work. Oh, wait, oh, I can sell that, actually. And then, oh, I need more space. I need more chests. Damn it. Okay. Let me figure out what I'm doing with my life. I have too many things. I should give my things to other people, but I don't. Because I'm a hoarder. And it's gross. Okay, so. I know I just looked. Oh, wait. You know what? I've got iridium. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna put these in. There we go. I love seasonal plants. Nope, not that one. Someday I'll remember where all my chests are. Someday. But today is not the day. Oh no, I can't fit that. That's upsetting. All of my chests that I pretend are organized when they aren't. Alright, perfect. And I'm selling that. Go for some good spiced cider. That sounds awesome. There we go. And then, shall throw all of this. I don't know where my hoe is if Clint doesn't have it, so hopefully he does. Alright. Oh, yes! Level 9 fishing! God, this is such a far cry from my personal farm where it took me forever to level fishing to level 10 because I just didn't like doing it. And now I do it all the time because I found out it's a good way to make money. Hooray! Alright. Oh good, my steel hoe is ready, which means he did have it. Neutral, again. Oh wait, oh no, these are the summer spangles. What are the other ones called? This is the one I could take to the community center. Poppies, those are poppies. Right. Oh, I wanted those plant- I should have left those because I wanted to see if the beehive would do anything different. That's not done yet. Oh shoot, I didn't even see these down here. Yes, Caroline loves summer spangles. perfect. Just enough to plant them back around this. Alright, awesome. Let's see. Everyone, please ignore my crazy organizing. Like, I know it's chaotic. Yeah, those are nice. Let's keep those. I just have... I'm a hoarder. I have to keep some of everything, just in case. You'll never know when you need it. Do I have sunflowers? I don't remember. No, okay. Okay, and then eventually I will straighten out my life. It might be chaotic, but it's chaotic good. Aw, thank you. Okay, so I wanna keep Ah, damn it. My gold star chest is full again. I'm gonna sell these. I don't need them. Did you hear the Chinese release of Persona 5 Scramble will be in June? When are we gonna get it? I want that game. Oh, I should have kept the other one, but I'll keep this one. Because I think I need that for the chest, right? Or something. Not, oh, I do need the poppy for that. I wasn't crazy. Did I need the summer spangle for something else? Maybe I didn't. No, I was thinking of the poppy the whole time. Sometimes I know what I'm talking about. It's rare, but it does happen. Awesome. Meeting the English person might be after that soon. I hope so. Because... I really would like it. Every time I see anything about that game, it just gets me really excited, and then I remember that there's no release date. Oh my god, my fences! My fences are breaking. I think I have extra fences, actually, though, someplace, so... I did! I conveniently have one extra fence. Hopefully no more than one is broken. Conveniently enough, no. Only the one. Weirdly. I never use fences. I know, I just like to keep them contained. So they don't... You know, in a real farm, I would be afraid that they would eat my crops. And, you know, some semblance of realism. Milking my cows. I forget which one is Dimitri and which one is Kroon. The soundtrack from the demo is so good. I literally have listened to nothing. I've looked at nothing. I have seen nothing. I don't want to know. Same with Royal. Like, I have not looked up or checked anything about the games. Just because I want to be surprised. Which has been very hard, and I mean, I've seen, you know, some things that I've seen on Twitter, like promotional images and that stuff. Okay, wait, who's that? That I can check. Brett GB, thank you so much for the follow. Enjoy your Blue Badger and your Blue Badger dance, and welcome to the Ace Fan Club. Okay, I'm gonna sell all of this. Yeah, okay. Not the poppy, I got that out for the community center. So I figure I'll head over there on the way. The new Animal Crossing has a lot of similarities to Stardew. I mean, yeah, on their surface, they're like, pretty similar games. No worries, thank you so much, I really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna drop this off first, and then I'm gonna head down to the blacksmith's and grab my hoe. I don't remember why I decided to upgrade my hoe now, but I did. No. Pretty confident Sardu Protag cannot vault rivers. Very sad, I know. I'm hoping maybe this time will be the time. Oh, look at all these forageables over here. Mine. They're just gonna get sold, but... Oh, sorry, Abigail. Yeah, girl, I get you. One green algae at 3 times the market value. Please have word directed to me. Boy, I got you. Hold on, immediately. Well, actually, I should go get my hoe first because that makes more sense. If it's for Sebastian, anything. Am I desperate? Possibly. Maybe a little. But it's fine. Oh, thanks, Sam. That's really nice of you. Is it because I'm dating your best friend? Oh, he's going to see Penny. Maybe. I don't actually know. I just made that up. The green algae market is booming. Okay. And then let's get this geode open. Excuse me. Let's get this geode open because we're here. Great. That's awesome. Love that. Shit. Put my hoe back where it goes. Wow, look at this over- Oh my god, everyone's coming to hang out over here on the bridge. If my hair wasn't so popular with the ladies, I swear I'd shave it all off in a second. That's weird. Get out of my way. I need to go see my boyfriend. Oh my god, literally everyone is out and about today. It's just a Tuesday, guys. Leah. I love Leah. I love everyone, but... Wait, oh, we can finally grab this. Seeds! Hair maintenance is really rough. I know how he feels. Oh, shoot. We could buy more seeds also. Might be a good idea. Well, first and foremost, it's just, don't worry, I have plenty. See, this is why I keep 5 of everything. You never know what they're gonna ask for and when it's going to be really important to bring something to them. You never know. I'm gonna stop by and grab some more seeds on the way, though. Did I buy Summer Spangles yesterday? Or did I buy Poppy? Doesn't he only need one? Well, fun fact, I meant to only grab one and accidentally grabbed the whole stack because I got very excited. I should have brought him another present also, if I was being smart about this, but I wasn't because I was too excited. I bet he's in his room. I should have brought him a frozen tear. I actually don't even know if I have anymore. We're gonna have to go mining again soon. Okay, let me in. Oh, it's coming out! Oh my god, be cool. No, no, get the... Hey, I was not... Just wait, oh shit. Hey, I saw that you wanted this. Here. You're welcome. I was just in the area. Yeah, me too. Okay, bye. Did you see him? Did you see him look at me as I went? He is my boyfriend, and he's at 10 hearts. And we've seen the 10 heart event. Which is actually, like, one of my favorite events. We just need to, like, upgrade our house and, like, get married. I know it's time to get married. I just am poor. And I have a plan. And upgrading my house doesn't come until later. In the process, you know? Poor. Listen, compared to my Switch file where I have like $2 million, I'm poor. It's very difficult. Let's just throw those in there. You know, I could probably make more money if I wasn't such a hoarder. Wealth is relative anyway. Hello, Twi. How are you? I don't know. Actually, I should check that. I wonder how many. Gold star melons I have. Sorry, my mind just like went 5 different places before arriving back at that thought. No, don't. I have 1. Okay. So, okay, what else do I need to upgrade? I need to upgrade my watering can, but I'm afraid to do that because I have shit that needs to get watered. Oh, hey, I have another chest. I'm gonna put that someplace. I don't know where or what it's gonna be used for, but it exists now. Why can't I put it here? I wish I could. I'm running out of space to put chests. It's a real problem. Put it there. All right. What are we gonna do with the rest of today? I don't know. Actually, one other thing I want to check. Yeah, because I don't have the capability to get any of those yet, which is kind of annoying. I've done the hay. I have a lot of wheat coming, which is good. I don't have any of this. Actually, I totally have the fiddlehead for. At least I thought I did. Maybe I don't. If I don't, I can go and get one. Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna keep that in my inventory, and that way I'll remember to take it. What else do I need? I don't have those. I will have that. Oh, I have sunflowers now. That was a very Kitty Powers statement I just made. You're not wrong. And grab that. Just one, please. Okay, all of these are things that can go tomorrow, which is good. I think that's pretty much everything I even have the capability to have right now. Everything else is gonna need to and take a bit, which is okay. I just like to think I'm getting something done. Oops. That was fast. I wasn't ready for that. Just do some more fishing today, I guess. My life, so boring. Hi. Oh good, a green algae to replace the one that I gave Sebastian today. And an extra one, just in case. Actually, I realized I forgot to do this. Okay, so I haven't... What else do I have? I need to do that, but I can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. I thought I did that. Did I not do this? Hang on. I am shifting my position. Back is starting to hurt. All right, I thought I did that already, but Let's do that, then, in that case. This is simple enough to do. I'm pretty sure I have maple syrup, so... Yeah, I've got one. Maybe that's why I didn't do it. Maybe I didn't have any. OBS. Wait. Oh, it's back. It's back. Hang on. I see you freaking out. It'll come back. No, no. We good now. I also panicked, but you probably didn't hear it. Hang on. I need to refresh my stream. I'm keeping an eye on it. Yeah, my internet, it's not happy tonight. We're not having a good time. Yeah, that was a complete frame droppage. Alright, let's see. Mm-hmm. Oh, let's just grab another one. Ah! Hi. You're annoying. Alright, yeah, I seriously already did this, I thought. Have I glitched this quest, maybe? Do I need to just talk to him first or something? Yeah, I definitely think we already did this, so I think I might have screwed that up. I know. Well, I don't know, I'm gonna have this quest forever, I guess. Oh, well. Is it misbehaving still? Oh, it's misbehaving. Frick. There's at the lame part is there's nothing I can do because this isn't on me. This is on my landlord's shitty internet. I don't know what's wrong with it today. It's usually not this bad. It's very irritating. We may not be able to go for much longer if this keeps up. Because I am not happy with the quality of stuff I'm putting out right now. Boo! Why does it have to be this way? It only does this when I want to stream. It only works between 6 a.m. and 7 p.m, the maple syrup thing. Are you serious? I didn't realize there was a time on that. That's interesting. Alright, well, I'll keep it on me, and we can try it tomorrow, I guess. Huh. Who knew? You'd think that wouldn't be time-locked, but whatever. What do I know? Let me put away some things. Keeping. Alright, how bad is it? Now I can't tell if it's, like, my laptop being lame in terms of how bad the stream looks or if it actually is bad. Because, you know, vaguely important. I don't want to put out, like, a bad quality stream. It's annoying. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Well, we'll see. It comes in waves, yeah. Because the problem is I can't see my OBS from where... You kind of like when it's at 2 frames per second, makes it look like stop motion. Well, I'm glad you like it. Oh god, I can't read that. Wolfmaster Flex, I think that says, thank you so much for the follow. Enjoy your Blue Badger and your Blue Badger dance, and welcome to the Ace Fan Club. It's gonna do the thing again. It's doing it again. I'm just not sure if I should just stop and, like, give up for tonight. I will demonstrate the importance of farming. No. Okay. I think we may have to give up for tonight. I really just think it's not having it. And I hate stopping in the middle of a week. But it's not happy, and there's nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. Like, it's fine now, but it's totally not gonna be fine in, like, 5 seconds, and... I don't know. I think it might be better to just cut our losses, and try again. Maybe I'll do this on Saturday. Or something, because this is not working. So, I'm super sorry about this, guys. I wish I could do something about it, but I can't. It's really frustrating. Like, for now it's fine, but I know the second I look away, like, it's gonna stop working. Like, this is, like, the longest period it's been fine, ironically, is while I'm saying this. Which is dumb. But what are you gonna do? So... Yeah, I think it's probably better to just not mess with it tonight. And then maybe it'll be better on Wednesday or something. Yeah. What? See, look, now it's freaking totally fine. You know what? Look, the second I keep going, it's gonna break again. Yeah. Like, I want... Whoops, my rug. Yeah, I think it's better to just not... mess with it? Like, I don't know. Now it's totally fine. Now that I've done my I'm so sad speech, it's totally fine. This is stupid. I don't know what to do. But everyone seems to be saying goodnight, so maybe I should just stop now. Curse you, Stardew. You're so fun, but you don't like to be streamed. And I don't know why. I'm just waiting for you and OBS to come to a decision. Oh no, decisions, my weakness. Like, how bad is it right now? My stream is just constantly shitty, so I can't even tell, like, how bad it is. Seems fine. Alright, fine. We'll keep going, but if it stutters again, then we're gonna stop. Good humor, okay. Oh, the luau is tomorrow. Shoot, that's exciting. I don't understand, why is it like this? Okay. Oh god, I need something to bring to the luau, don't I? Oh. Just like all of y'all yell at me if it starts stuttering. Because to me, my stream always looks like it's stuttering. Oh god. Okay. No, the honey was only wild. I don't know how to make that work. The flower honey that you can get? I don't even know if you can do it with whatever I was doing, to be honest. Oh shoot, the cabbages are done too. Oh, is it gone? Yeah, cut my losses. I think that sounds like a good idea. Eh, I can redo this day. We didn't do anything important. Yeah, it's being a real jerk tonight. Yeah, I should stop pushing it. Alright, I'm really sorry, guys. Yeah, I think the flower needs to be in bloom to get floral honey. Oh, so I just need to, like, not harvest those, is what I'm hearing. Okay, so maybe I'll do that then. When I grow those poppies next time, which we will. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut my losses. It's not great. I'm really sorry about this. I feel really horrible. I wish I knew what was going on. But it's been happening for the last couple days, and there's nothing I can do about it, because the way my living arrangement is right now, I don't control my internet, and yeah, it's kind of a nightmare. So eventually I will, and I'll be able to get good internet, and it will be great. But that day is not today. So, I'm just gonna end it, and then Wednesday we'll do Ocarina of Time, and Saturday I hopefully will stream, because I've been friggin' not streaming on Saturdays. And Saturday we'll do something. I don't know what yet, but something will happen on Saturday. Yeah, okay. I will see you guys on Wednesday. Hopefully it'll be better. Keep your fingers crossed. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me. I really appreciate it. I'll see you later. Good night.